Commodore Ferries is an operator of passenger and freight ferry services between the United Kingdom, Guernsey and Jersey. The ferry company's largest vessel is the Commodore Clipper, seen here, which was built in 1999. The vessel mainly carries freight, but also takes passengers with a limited basic amount of passenger accommodation.